I mean, it came as a real surprise. This morning, like I said, I was boarding my flight and it said, hey, your connecting flight is canceled. We are very sorry. And I couldn't believe it. So that's kind of what the situation is right now.
What happened with WOW Air said that they went under. So we rushed the airport and now we're trying to figure out how to get home. We live in Boston, Massachusetts. We got to work tomorrow. So don't really think that's going to happen.
I get a message saying flight canceled. And I'm trying to figure out what's going on, and some lady at a desk tells me they just went bankrupt.